Shiny Taillow! Oh my god! Oh my god, Shiny Taillow! I had my mic turned off, but I saw that right away. Let me just check this Charmander. It is not shiny. Oh my god! Oh my god, Shiny Taillow! I'm so glad I got this on the first phase. Yeah, first phase, Shiny Taillow. That's, oh my god, I'm so glad. So this Dream Team quest is officially halfway through. That's awesome. That looks so good. Let me see. So I thought I had the encounter rate somewhere. Okay, yeah, so that's wrong. Yeah, 20% Taillow, so Whismur is the most common thing, and then Zigzagoon next, and then Nincada and Taillow are tied. That's awesome. That looks so good. I've wanted this shiny for so long, and I've actually hunted on this route before in another game, and I got a Whismur. That's so awesome. So, crap. I always forget which one's the Premier Ball. Sorry, I'm gonna look this up really quick. I believe it's this one. I wanna try to catch most of them in Premier Balls. Yes, this is the Premier Ball. We have six. Oh my god, that's so awesome. Swellow is like one of my favorite Pokemon of all time. It's like probably in my top five, top three, maybe. I don't know. I really like Swellow. So there's the normal one. And the red changes to orange too. That's pretty nice, like a yellow orange. So I'm going to name this Sky after one of my favorite musicians. Shout out to Sky Ferreira. And I actually just got Pokerus on this game too. Oh, 111 hours, that's cool. And I've caught 11 Pokemon too with Taillow. That's pretty funny. Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. Yeah, I just got Pokerus today. I think it was today. I noticed it today. That's so awesome. I need to check the nature. Let me pull up a nature chart really quick. Nature chart. Yeah, so like I said, this is halfway done with my Dream Team quest. The next member, I believe, will be Skarmory, and then it will be Swablu, and then Tropius will be last. So let me look. Oh, I think this is serious nature. Okay, but I thought I had another serious. Yeah, Wingull is serious too. That's funny. Hey, neutral nature, can't complain. So yeah, let's check it out in the battle. Is a normal Zigzagoon. And Shiny Taillow. Oh my goodness. That's such a good shiny. I love that, like, kind of like bluish green color. It's so good. And I realized as well that most of the targets, or most of my targets on this quest, are going to be kind of green. I didn't really plan for that, but I guess that's kind of a cool little thing. Other than Blaziken, of course. There's a normal Nincada. And Shiny Taillow. Alright, well, I'm really happy about that. Not too bad over odds. I was expecting to hit 10k tonight, so that's nice that I didn't have to do that. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and progress through the game just a bit and set up for Skarmory. So, yeah, we'll probably get a bunch of Spinda, but that's okay. I know it's easier to hunt that in Emerald, but I don't know. Something about Ruby and Sapphire to me, I would rather phase just to keep it in this game. Yeah, I just can't be bothered to buy an Emerald version. But anyways, that was a weird tangent. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next Shiny.